leads to happiness and an undisciplined mind leads to suffering. Today, we two students of Class 8 are here before you to enact on the topic discipline. Here, we start with scene 1, John and his bed.
John, are you still in bed? Get up soon. It's already 6. You'll be late for school. John hears the wake-up call from his father and jumps off his bed. Oh no! Started. Blah, blah, blah. I'm really tired of this man. Oh my God, I need a change. Get me out of this jail.
John!
Give me some sunshine, give me some rain, give me another chance to grow up once again. Give me some sunshine, give me some rain, give me another chance to grow up once again. Na 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 na, oh na 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 na, oh na 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 na. Give me some sunshine. Give me some rain, give me another chance to grow up once again. Na 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 na, oh na 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 na, na 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 na.
John, it's time to go to school. Where the hell are you?
John comes rushing with a fear on his face.
And dear mother.
And off he leaves school. As John runs by, his father calls him from behind.
John! John! Take your seat, don't hold his leg. Keep it properly.
But father, I think it was already like that.
No arguments and no buts. Just do it, young man. Don't forget to close the gates.
John moves on with singing her. And he keeps on howling. A single day doesn't pass off when he allows them to go peacefully.
Days pass by. John completes his studies. He gets an interview call from a big firm.
Oh my! A call letter from such a big firm? I am not eligible for it. Anyhow, I will go. At least for some time, I will be away from my father's discipline.
From where he gets the call letter, and he sees many candidates who are much efficient to get the job. He doesn't have a single ray of hope that he will get a job. As he walks in, he sees the gate is half open. He closes the gate, and as he walks further, he notices the doorman is not laid properly. He puts it correctly. Moving towards the room, he noticed few lights and fans were turned on unnecessarily. He turns it off. As he moves on, he finds water was wasted and he turns the tap off. Suddenly, his name is called to attend the interview.
Good afternoon, everyone. Thank you. Yes, ma'am.
John, we are glad to inform you that
that you are selected.
Ma'am, are you joking? Without any interview, how can this be done?
John, right from the moment you entered the gate, we haven't observed you. You cleared all the tests.
Purposely, we had left the gates open, turned the taps on, etc. Everybody passed through, but nobody paid any attention to it.
You are the only candidate who said everything right.
Congratulations, you are the right person we are looking for.
I'm just speechless.
He lived alone with tears in his eyes. He ran home and fell into the water and cried bitterly.
I am so sorry, Father. I never understood that you were teaching me discipline in every small bit of my life. It's just because of you I got a job which I never done in my life.
His father hugged him.
Proud of you, my son. God bless you and may you reach the same.
Discipline is the bridge between goals and accomplishments.